News that's also having an impact on your morning commute. Chopper 3 live over I-95, where there was a report of gunshots on the highway. We're still working to figure out what happened here, but as you can see, there's a large police investigation happening right now near the Aramingo Avenue exit. This has the southbound ramp to Aramingo Avenue completely blocked. By the way, we're also